Deliberations scheduled to start later this morning in the bribery and corruption trial of labor leader John Dougherty and city council member Bobby Henon. The judge put the trial on hold yesterday to replace a juror who tested positive for COVID-19. The remaining jurors tested negative. This morning, the judge will be giving the jury instructions and then deliberations will start.